It is loaded. I can guarantee you that this thing is loaded. Ron White reference, if anybody got that, thumbs up. What's going on, my little piglets? It's your BFF Porkchop here, and I'm coming at you with another food review here at Arby's. Chris did the meatball sandwich. I am here to do the loaded Italian sandwich. So if you want to check Chris's out, I'll leave a link somewhere, maybe down in the description up here, right here. I'm just kidding. That's a Chris reference. You guys have enjoyed Chris's reviews, so I am bringing him on permanently to do food reviews part-time basis whenever he feels like doing it. This thing came to $5.51. Now, Chris got the combo. I didn't get the combo. But we have napkins. And here is the loaded Italian. It smells wonderful. It looks wonderful. Yeah, so let's give this a shot, shall we? Okay. Okay, bread is fresh and soft. Love it. Pickles as well as onions and tomatoes. And it looks like it's capicola, ham, and maybe salami. Let's give this a bite. Let's go. Wow. That is fantastic. I don't know what sauce is on here, but that sauce with the meat is wow. Just wow. I love that sauce. I can't even taste the tomatoes, so that's always a good thing. The cheese is melted. This is a hot sandwich. Usually I'm used to eating cold sandwiches, but this is not a cold sandwich. This is hot, and it is enjoyable, and it is savory, and it is just packed with flavor. It is loaded. I can guarantee you that this thing is loaded. Ron White reference, if anybody got that, thumbs up. I'm gonna put that down before I devour the whole thing. Pros and cons here are, pros are, this is way better than the meatball sub, I guarantee it. This sandwich is loaded. The name, Loaded Italian Sandwich, this thing better be loaded, and it is loaded. I always talk about the flavor when it comes to reviews. If the flavor is there, I enjoy it. The flavor is on here. Everything comes together smoothly. It is just one big sandwich of awesomeness and amazement. I would get this again. This is fantastic. I would definitely get this again. Cons here are $5 for this and $7 for a combo. Just, I don't know if that's worth it or not. I'll probably get this with the combo again, but I just think $5 for this is a little ridiculous considering that they had the €2 for $6. I think they should have had like the meatball sandwich and this for like $8 and do a little combo deal just like they did with the euros. Another con here is it's kind of small, so it's not gonna fill me up. This will require me to get a combo for it to fill me up with the fries. I think they did drench it too much in the sauce, and so that's gonna make it soggy, so you better eat this fast, or otherwise it's gonna become very, very soggy. Have you tried the Loaded Italian from Arby's? Let me know down below what your rating is, and as always on Facebook, Vine, Twitter, and Snapchat. So on a scale of 1 to 10 piglets, I'm gonna have to give the Loaded Italian sandwich from Arby's, this bad boy's getting an 8 out of 10, docked because of the price, and that it's probably gonna be here for a limited time, and that's gonna be bye-bye. So thank y'all so much once again for dropping by another food review. As always, you can leave recommendations where you wanna see me eat, and you could get a shout out in the next food review. And if you're not a piglet and these sound interesting, if you wanna stay in touch, hit that subscribe button right there to become a piglet to stay in touch with my videos. You can also go like me on Facebook, follow me on Vine, Twitter, Snapchat. All those links are down in the description. And as always, my little piglets, Colin Porkchop, loves y'all the most. So y'all take it easy, guys, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye, guys.